Hello, this is Fred from Scriptcase. Welcome back to another Scriptcase tutorial. So today we're going to see the new mobile optimization option for Wizard Forms. All right, so today's tutorial will be a really short one. We're going to talk about the mobile optimization within the Scriptcase Wizard Forms. So the Wizard Form, as you may know, it isn't a new kind of application, it is just a setting. You can set it up from the layout options, then pages. You can set up here steps. You need to add more steps, as many as you want. And then you will drag and drop all the fields here at the edit field option into your steps. All right, once you've done that, you just need to select here one of your favorite layouts of steps, and I will select this one right here. It's called numbered. I will run my application. This is how it will look. However, if I go to mobile devices, for example, I can actually not see the full steps name, or you know, will be a little bit messy here too. Even if I'm at the third, and let me just click here at next. So I kind of see how the fourth step will be. So this could be a little bit confusing into mobile devices. So we just create a solution for this. It's a pretty simple option actually to enable. It's called template mobile. So I'm going to enable this one and I will be running my application. So now I have the steps here, so I can see all my steps, and it will be completing here my loading steps bar. Okay, so I have here the name of the step, the description, and basically this is the option. I assume that soon we are going to release more visual styles here for this option. As you can see here, we have for desktop, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 types. So I assume for mobile devices soon, we are going to enable different styles as well. So by now we have this option for mobile devices into our wizard forms. So that's all for today. I hope you all enjoyed this tutorial. If you like it, please thumbs up.